The Kadena Vet Clinic. Chances are, if you have a pet, you've been there. They're the only military vet clinic on Okinawa, and they serve every branch and SOFA member.
Our main mission on island is to take care of the military working dogs. We have about 65 here on island at any one time. So we take care of just routine medical procedures, preventative care, and also offer emergency services to those dogs. And then follow up, we also take care of privately owned animals as available.
Captain Quinn explained her favorite part about being a veterinarian.
Military working dogs. They are the best. And just working with the dog teams in general and learning their personalities and knowing each team, just ensuring that they have the best care in order to get the mission done and do their job. Working with them is really amazing.
Reporting from Okinawa, Japan, I'm Marine Corporal Jaron Burleson.